Diners should expect to pay $50 for a main course at popular Melbourne restaurants. Owners struggling to keep their businesses open say they have little choice, but as Chris Kohler discovered, it's left customers with a sour taste.
Ginger Boy Restaurant has sat on Crossley Street for 18 years, but it's being driven out of business because, according to the owner, customers won't pay $50 for a main course.
You pay for what you get, and I think that that's what it costs.
And if the customer won't pay those prices, they're warned businesses will go bust.
Wages have increased. Power, gas, electricity, all the amenities have increased, and the menus have not.
But that's a hard sell.
I think that's a lot. I don't know if I'd pay $50.
How many courses is that? Like, is it just one meal?
Yep.
That probably is quite a lot then, yeah.
We're in a cost of living crisis after all.
In fact, NAB data shows eating out at a restaurant is the number one thing Australians are cutting back on to save money. 54% say they spent less on meals out over the last 3 months, and it's because, they say, prices have gone up.
We've started to see the results of all of those interest rate increases, unfortunately doing their job. But that's not good news for discretionary spend industries like hospitality.
One in 14 Australian cafes and restaurants are expected to fail in the next 12 months. If that's going to change, the question will be, can Australians cop higher prices?
To get up every day and to run a business, it's non-profitable, it's stressful, it creates anxiety, it's not the way to run a business.
It is hard because, like, you want it, like, yeah, it's a great restaurant and you want to support them, but I also have bills to pay.
Chris Kohler, Nine News.